everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna play some Bloons Tower. And we're gonna try the new monkey has come in new time, new support tower, the bBeast camera. So I think we're gonna try and complete that. Some quests we need to complete to try and get him. So I think we're just gonna the bBeast camera to have him with Tales of the Mysterious Egg. They're ready to command their first epic beast. Help them learn everything there is to know about this ravenous raptors. What do we have here? Micro. We got a micro raptor. Oh, these beasts are powerful. But to get their full potential, beast handlers must upgrade their beast can work together. Upgrade to a tier 2 beast, then use the beast master beast handler's merge button. Select another beast handler to make the combined beast stronger. It's gonna be interesting to see what this can do. It's pretty strong already, I would say. Oh my goodness, it's strong. It's strong already, just a tier 2 time. Interesting. Get a tier 2 of this one. I think. Okay, we're making it stronger. Interesting, that's a pretty nice ability, I would say so. We should maybe wait to it for T2. Put this one here so we have some extra protection. The more protection the better, because then we can always just take care of it. So that's the main goal. So it's not too high, so you all can hear what I say. It's a pretty strong raptor, micro raptor. Now it's an Allosaurus. Interesting, I would say so. Let's see if I'm getting to you. This tier 2 upgrade. Come on, give us the money. We need 805. Before we can do anything. That's gonna be our goal for a bit. Now to tier 6. The sharp teeth of the. Then we're just gonna upgrade all the others so it always has extra protection. The more protection, the better. We need extra weapon micro down here. We have 3 micro weapons and 1 Allosaurus. I think it's gonna help with some more weapons down here. This one is doing pretty good already. Oh my goodness. Quest completed with the Way of Earth. Amazing. The beast handler works with various beasts as if they were pets. I don't understand the biology, but the merged beasts are definitely more powerful. The Way of Water. Let's see what it has to say here. The eggs in the water, it doesn't look like a caveat. Well, a little cute fishy with really big teeth. Let's see, a barracuda. A barracuda. We're getting a barracuda now already. pretty good. It's also a little more cheaper than the Raptor line. It's going pretty strong. It's chopping up and eating the balloons. Now we put all the way to the... Can we merge them together to one stronger? Again, perfect. Let's make sure we get another one down, because we're gonna need the extra protection we can. That would be a good point. Space for one more here or not? I'm just gonna put here, around, let's put it there, we can put it there, and then we can put down here, that'll be good, I think. What Bolo right now is doing an amazing job, I must say. It's only one of the only thing that defeated everything. New Barracuda then simply do anything without help. That's very nice. It's also nice you can merge them together. There's still some with the strong one there now. That's very nice. And we already completed that one. That was not hard. So crafted the train shots fearsome water beasts to help fight the balloons on water. And to find hidden treasure like the third egg. Once you help the beast hunter tame the third beast, they'll be to join the team. Interesting. The way of air. The final is a perch so precisely. Oh, a majestic bird of prey. The beast hunter needs your help to guess, grab or to use them. Phone out. Oh, it follows the balloons somehow. That's pretty good. Pretty nice. It's not as strong as the other one. But still good. Let's get a few down. Oh, we can change where they... That's always a good point. Let's take that. Now we have 4. And then we just need to upgrade them so we can get some stronger merge one together. And now let's just give them some tips down here. Come on, let's get a hornet out. One more of those so we can merge them together like this. Merge with that one. Now we've got a stronger one and a faster one. Need to go to around 25 on this. So it's easy, medium and hard. That's nice. We just need the last one here upgraded, so we have to see if we can get 2 merge ordered out. That would be good. If we can, and if not, we'll take it from there. 3. Good, now we've got 2. It's way better now we've got 2 strong ones. Even though we're just putting some small ones, extra protection. Oh, we have 3 smaller and 2 per merge one. Then we cannot lose this round. I think. Ooh, they can stay in damage purple. And victory, we have completed the quest. Also, we will help the Beast Handler and their way to join the fight against the Blues. Good luck exploring all the upgrades and unlocking the power of the Beast. Getting new tower. Beast Handler, Mr. Monkey, Tree Mr. Monkey. That was way better. But that will be it for this video, just to show how the game is. Let's just unlock it if we can. We have some XP, let's just unlock it. And unlock there. And then we can play in the next video. We will try and take a few round, a big round where he's on the game, so we can see him. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video to just show around the monkeys. Have a good day.